Remain steadfast.
And here we are, fighting back. Even their leader is withdrawing from the field. This is clearly Gorakhtal, their greatest leader. A ritual to create the stone constructs. The constructs began to take the field. He'd run out of living warriors, so he created a new army. But what empowered the stones? Interesting. I hadn't realized the constructs came later as part of his desperation to win. This isn't Drust. Here in carving over a Drust monolith. That's Lord Aram Waycrest when he was just a colonel leading the final assault. And there, that is Gorakhtal being stabbed by Waycrest. Histories of this event always say Lord Aram killed Gorakhtal and his army fell thereafter. But here you can see all his constructs shattering as he's stabbed and his power broken. There was some connection. Stand strong.